Magbabayad po tayo ng ating Converge, no? Converge internet connection sa ating GCash app. Paano po ba, no? Ayan. Click po natin itong pay bills. Ayan po. Tapos, click po natin itong cable internet. Hanapin natin si Converge. Ito si Converge ICT. Ayan, Converge ICT. Payment will be posted within 24 hours. Account number, 13 digit. Itatype nyo po yan. Account name, kung sino po ang nakapangalan dun sa account, no? Yung po ilalagay nyo. Amount, kung magkano po yung monthly. At email address, no? Kung meron po yung nag-apply, no? Kung wala, optional. Okay, hindi ko na rin po papakita yung mga information ko. Later ko na ipapakita sa inyo. Ayan po, nailagay na natin mga information. Double check and click natin yung next. Ayan, Converge ICT confirmation. You're about to pay 1,230 using your GCash, okay? Okay, pag sure na po, meron yung ibang billers o bills payment ay may charge. No, depende po kay GCash. Click natin yung confirm. Nanitayin natin, no, mag-process. So, ayan, bayad na po tayo. Payment received. Screenshot natin. Kung hindi natin screenshot, pwede nyo siyang ayan, download. Receive save, no? Basta yung arrow down po, yun lang yung kiklik nyo. Go to your gallery to view the image version of the transaction receipt. Okay? So, balik na tayo. Ayan, nabawasan na po, no? Okay, sana may natutunan po kayo. See you in my next vlog. Bye-bye!